In 2016, I had a heart attack while I was mountain biking up in the foothills. I could have died from the experience.
My thought was, this isn't happening.
I was lucky. I had health insurance, but there are 78,000 Idahoans who don't. We have to change that.
It just isn't right that some families have to choose between putting food on their table and seeing a doctor.
I'm AJ Belukoff, and I'll fight to expand health care for all Idaho families.